At A La Mode Pies, Thanksgiving is a bit of a blur.
This year, we're gonna make about 3,200 pies. Well, that's 3,200 pies that we're producing in a 48-hour period.
But owner Chris Porter, the pie guy, wouldn't have it any other way.
When you open a pie shop to be around in Thanksgiving, and it's a fun time to interact with your customers, it's electric in here.
Chris first fell in love with pies when he was just 5 years old, helping his mom and grandma in the kitchen. But while baking always remained a hobby, he didn't expect to pursue his passion professionally.
At some point, you kind of sit back and you say, like, what's really gonna make me happy? And what really made me happy in the end was just making pies every day. So I turned my dream kind of into reality.
Now more than a decade later, there are three A La Mode locations around the city, including the newest here in Ballard. And Chris's pies, handmade every morning, are beloved by folks all over the region.
I think it speaks to the quality of the product in many ways. We go into each day kind of looking at all the products that we're making and deciding, you know, is this worthy of being on the shelf? And it's that kind of care, I think, that has made us successful.
Chris also teaches hands-on pie making classes each Tuesday and Thursday. So today he's giving me a crash course on how to make his favorite fall offering.
Chris, what are you making today?
Today we are making the apple and ginger pear. This is the Thanksgiving centerpiece of your table for sure.
Of course, a great pie starts with a great crust, something Chris takes serious pride in.
Yeah, so what you want to look for, you want your dough to be marbled with butter.
So you should be able to see the butter in this dough.
Correct. So what happens, it goes in the oven, the butter melts into the pie, it leaves kind of a pocket behind where it once was, and that's the flake. That's why it falls apart in your mouth.
A La Mode offers frozen pie shells and dough balls, so home bakers can skip this sometimes scary step and focus on the filling. The apple ginger pear features a medley of apples, Bartlett pears, freshly grated ginger, and plenty of warm spices.
And you're just loading this in.
It's the Mount Rainier pies. So it's, I mean, there's this pie is not joking. So we're gonna make it real big.
The final steps. Chris covers the pie with another layer of dough, crimps the edges, and cuts some vents. This massive pie will bake for an hour and 15 minutes. Then it's ready for you to take home to your table.
But I really want A La Mode pies to be as close to grandma's pies as possible. I mean, I truly want it to be the best pie you've ever had, period.